Also, some more breaking news. Copter 4 showing us the cause of a traffic mess along I-70. A truck carrying lemons caught fire. This is at I-70 near Colorado Mills Parkway. Only one eastbound lane is open right now. Not clear when this mess is going to be cleaned up and that highway fully reopened.